An ordination ceremony in New York, Avery Dulles, 37-year-old son of the U.S. Secretary of State, becomes a Jesuit priest. Cardinal Spellman presides at the service, where candidates prostrate themselves as a sign of humility. After the ceremony, John Foster Dulles, himself a leading Protestant, congratulates the son who has chosen his own road.